Héctor and the Rivera snuck into the Sunrise Spectacular. Backstage, they confronted De La Cruz. Mama Imelda managed to snatch Héctor's photo from the musician, but she wound up on stage. Mama Imelda performed a song dancing around the stage to avoid De La Cruz and his guards. When the spotlight turned on De La Cruz, Mama Imelda ran off stage to where Miguel and Héctor were waiting. She gave Miguel the photo.
Miguel, I give you my blessing to go home, to put up our photos, and to never forget how much your family loves you.
Suddenly, De La Cruz grabbed Miguel.
You're not going anywhere.
Ernesto De La Cruz dragged Miguel outside. He grinned evilly at Héctor.
You think I'd let him go back to the land of the living with your photo to keep your memory alive? No.
Miguel struggled in De La Cruz's grasp.
Music is supposed to bring people together. You tore my family apart. Héctor's the real musician. You're just the guy who murdered him and stole his songs.
Angry, De La Cruz flung Miguel over the edge of the terrace. Pepita managed to pull him to safety, but Héctor's photo floated away. Luckily, Miguel's family had managed to turn the camera on De La Cruz. The audience saw everything. Pepita grabbed De La Cruz and flung him into the air. Meanwhile, Héctor was fading. Miguel didn't want to leave, but it was time for him to go home. He made a promise to Héctor.
I won't let Coco forget you!
Héctor smiled as he and Mama Imelda gave Miguel their blessing. With a whirlwind of marigold petals, Miguel found himself back in De La Cruz's tomb. Miguel grabbed the skull guitar from the tomb and ran home as the day broke. He burst into his house and ran past his family into Mama Coco's room.
Mama Coco, can you hear me? It's Miguel. I saw your papa. Remember? Papa? Here. This was his guitar, right? He used to play it to you?
But Mama Coco said nothing. Miguel looked down at the guitar and had an idea.
Mama Coco, your papa, he wanted you to have this.
Quietly, Miguel began to play Remember Me.
Remember me. Though I have to say goodbye, remember
the whole
me.
Family gathered to listen.
Don't let it make you cry, for even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you.
Slowly, Mama Coco's face brightened as the song brought back happy memories of her father. Softly, she began to sing with Miguel.
Remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me.
When they finished, she smiled.
My papa used to sing me that song.
Reaching into her bedside table, Mama Coco pulled out a piece of a picture. It was the missing piece of the photo of Mama Imelda, Héctor, and baby Coco. She hadn't forgotten her papa after all. Miguel pieced the photo back together and placed it on the ofrenda. A year later, on Día de los Muertos, the Riveras, living and dead, gathered in the courtyard of the shoe shop to listen to Miguel sing and play his guitar. Héctor and Imelda stood arm in arm. The recently departed Mama Coco placed her hand on Abuelita's shoulder. Miguel was right where he belonged, with his family. And for the Riveras, family meant love, food, and once again, music.